pages 4 to 6. Theory of Common Stock Investment. The Dividend Factor, 371. The part of the investor that the company will expend in the future, what price is he justified in paying for this attractive element? Obviously, if he can get a good future for nothing, that is, if the price reflects only the past record, he is making a sound investment. But this is not the case, of course, if the